said you jawn on him all the time. He said you jawn on him all the time, dude.
I what?
Jawn on him all the time.
What's jawn?
I don't know what jawn is.
Oh,
sit down.
Sit down. Sit down. Yeah,
that's where you be talking about people, making fun of them.
That's
right,
making fun of people.
That's what that is about. So you've been busy lately.
I didn't think of it was that great of a song, so I didn't even want to send it back to Mary.
Are you serious?
And she heard it. She was like, girl, I love this song. I was like, oh, I'm so glad. But I didn't know. I didn't think it was that good.
Jasmine, lyrically, everything about that song.
I mean, it's so much pressure when you are writing for somebody that you grew up loving and listening to. You kind of want to put your best foot forward. I probably was overthinking it, but I'm so glad that it did well. And I think it took Mary and her story and her pain to be able to deliver it.
Take your time.
To get it.
Take your time.